Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. We make it easy to create floating bar campaigns on your site. These campaigns are a great way to convert visitors without disrupting their browsing experience. In this video, I'll show you how to create a floating bar campaign. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign and then select the floating bar campaign type. Next, browse the templates and select the template you would like to use. You can click Preview to see an example, or click Use Template to select it. Type a name and select the website where you want the campaign to appear, and then click Start Building. In the Builder, customize your design as much or as little as you'd like. The design option specific to floating bar campaigns is whether it appears at the top or bottom of the page. For complete details on customizing your design, be sure to check out our documentation on creating your first campaign. I've left a link in the description. Next, head over to Display Rules. This is where you configure when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear on your site. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. When you are finished editing your campaign's design and setting your display rules, head over to Publish. Under Publish Status, select Publish, and then click Save in the top right corner. And that's it. The campaign is now live on the site. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.